companies have had as tumultuous a history as Aegis Dynamics. From its earliest days manufacturing iconic warships of the First Tavaran War through the darkest days of the Mesa regime, Aegis ships have found a resurgence in the public eye for their versatility and robust construction. No ship manufacturer personifies this year's theme better than Aegis Dynamics. Whether you're running cargo in a Retaliator or providing security in a Gladius, Aegis ships are putting in work in every corner of the Verse. Regardless of the controversies that have plagued them over the centuries, pilots continue to trust their lives and livelihood to their tried and true designs.
Attention visitors, Intergalactic Aerospace Expo. Please remember to stay hydrated while exploring the exhibits on display. For your convenience, a selection of beverages and tasty snacks are available for purchase in the lobby. Services are asking all guests to be extra vigilant when it comes to safety. If you see anything of concern, please alert the member of staff as soon as possible.
Establishing fire superiority can be the key to victory. Aegis designers consulted with both active and former members of the UEE military, as well as security forces, to find out what was and wasn't currently represented in the latest generation of combat gunships. The result? The Aegis Redeemer. Originally debuted years ago, Aegis made the somewhat controversial decision to delay the release of this battlefield equalizer to redesign the interior.
Attention visitors to the Intergalactic Aerospace Expo. Please remember to stay hydrated while exploring the exhibits on display. For your convenience, a selection of beverages and tasty snacks are available for purchase in the lobby. This is a friendly reminder that the Tobin Expo Center is a shared space. Please be mindful of other guests during your visit so that we can all enjoy this day together.
Let me know if there's anything I can help you with. Nice choice.
Take a look around. We've got a pretty good selection.